you found belongs to the Reapers. There are more. Can you help us locate them? Another box of revolutionary goodies. Thank you.
Fuel now, you pipeline jerks!
Listen, Scorpio, you'll need a plane for this long trip. I'll brief you on the way, said Adu.
Seen a dead cannibal soul before. Smoke signals? What is this, Rio Grande?
That fire must have been started by our downed brother. Get to it, Scorpio!
everything. I need you to go to the crash site on Hantu Island and use the pilot to retrieve the cargo. Bring it to the beach where I will arrange for a pickup. Nobody ever goes through this place. Rumor has it that the planes just crash and that ships are always lost in the fog, never to be heard of again. We thought it would be a great route for our smuggling operations, since not even the military ventures there. One more thing, Serdadu. There is something wrong with the cargo beacons. They are being blocked somehow. It is perhaps that ancient curse that my grandparents told me of. They say the island is haunted by the souls of dead cannibals.
Don't think I've ever seen a dead cannibal soul before. What is this? Rio Grande?
That fire must have been started by our downed brother. Get to it, Scorpio!
Shree sent you, yes? He sent you to save me, I hope?
I'm here for the cargo.
Okay, that is good. You are not here to kill me. Get in the truck and drive. I'll show you the Thunder Machine and the 100-year-old Japanese infantrymen. Blown out of the sky a few days ago, La. And I've been trying to reach you since. But there's some sort of antique electromagnetic pulse device here. And this is the great part. It was installed by the Japanese Imperial Army in World War II, La. And guess what? They're still here. Yes, I'm not joking. It's a bunch of insane 100-year-olds with rifles and cannons who think the war is still raging outside. They shot us out of the sky, Gawan, and all my brothers were killed. So after this little adventure, you can tell that Sri Irawan that he'll have to pay me a lot better to keep doing this stuff.
Do me a favor, pal, and shut up.
Emperor Hirohito's secret weapon. Some kind of infernal device which sinks boats and sends planes crashing to the ground.
I've seen some crazy things in my life. But hey,
I recognize this place. We're close, La! Here it is! There. I'll load the cargo onto the truck while you take care of that big pulse-emitting tower. Its power is supplied by the two smaller towers, so naturally you'll have to take care of those first. Good luck.
Naturally. piece of cake. Now, the second tower. Power supply taken care of. Now for the big one. Really gotta climb this.
Come on, come on, come on!
Now to get out. So, the mystery of Hantu Island is finally solved. Nothing strange here at all.
Now we can get through, Seldadu. You read me? Good. I'll send a chopper down to the beach to pick you both up, and at least 3 crates of the cargo.
Almost forgot about the cargo.
Over there. This place gives me the creeps.
Afraid of dead cannibals, are you? Oh no! Look!
Mierda!
It's the Imperial Pensioners Army! Pretty perky for their age, I must say.
Beach is straight ahead.
I got eyes. Thank you.
We made it! I thought I was dead for sure!
Park the vehicle under the chopper and get out, Zeradu! My brothers will take care of the rest!
Interesting to experience Yular logistics firsthand.